I promise I will continue to treasure you, care for you, and love you more with every passing day. With you by my side, I'm no longer afraid. I'm no longer afraid of the unknown, because everything I know that we'll be doing together, I will have fun doing too. The truth is, I'm actually looking forward to getting growing old together and watching our children grow up, and even our children's children grow up right in front of our eyes. So today, Lydia, I take you to be my wife. I promise to give myself to you, to always love and support you, and together start the next chapter of our lives.
I'm gonna do this in Chinese, just so we have the bilingual action going on. 亲爱的 Kevin，
'cause you're awesome.
And pretty. 其实任何华丽的诗词在我们的爱情面前都显得苍白，因为只有我俩知道，我们的爱情纯净无瑕到无需任何的装饰。这个世界上所有的一切可能都会变化，都会终将成就，但除了我们的爱情，请你相信，每天太阳的升起都是我们快乐的开始。无论任何时刻，请你记得，我是在此刻与你许下山盟海誓的妻子。我都会牵起你的手，给你一个温暖的微笑，陪你走完未来的每一步。
Great.It's now my honor and delight to declare you husband and wife. You may finally seal this declaration with a kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased to present the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Chui.
刚认识 Kevin 的时候，他的背影还是倒三角的，然后认识了一段时间，随着时间的推移就变成了一个水桶，这个好像是比 Freshman 15更严重，所以 Lydia 加油，然后下一次再看到 Kevin 估计就是正三角了。
Kevin first asked me to do the speech. He asked me to do a roast, but I wasn't sure if he understood the difference between a roast and a toast. Because you know, our Kevin in the English language, you know, it's not quite there yet, right? Like there's something off.
Admire you running, and you're beautiful, and you are the kindest person.
An amazing woman to call your wife, and we're so happy she found you. And I know you're the person that she's describing because you've made her happier than I've ever seen. The proof is in the photos of your engagement where Lydia is literally ugly crying her eyes out the entire time. I'm so happy that you two found each other, and I can't wait to see where this new stage in your journey takes you. Cheers.
记得是去年的10月28号，就是在凯文向莉迪亚求婚前，他第一次给我打电话。他 在电话里跟我说，他经过反复的、慎重的考虑，要向莉迪亚做出求婚的决定。我能听得出来，虽然凯文是精心准备了他的话术，但是他紧张到语无伦次。随着时间的推移，你可能忘记对他说些甜言蜜语，但是你不能忘记对他说过的诺言。一个顶天立地的男人要为自己所爱的女人遮风避雨，不能让她受一点点的委屈。我是在1987年和我老婆相识相爱的，我的女儿是27岁出嫁，嫁给了一个1987年9月27日出生的幸运小子。
各位来宾，大家好。我是美丽的新娘思思的外婆，看着亭亭玉立的她，不知怎么在我眼前却浮现出的是扎着两个小辫子的小思思。记得有一次放学时，我去接她，只见她打开书包，拿出一摊纸，一层层的剥开递给我说，外婆，这是你爱吃的豆干，中午我省下来给你吃。思思就是这么一位善良贴心尊老爱幼的孩子，今天她做新娘了，我和外公很高兴，也相信她一定会是个爱父母敬公婆爱丈夫的好姑娘。祝福我们的思思和凯文新婚快乐，幸福美满，白头偕老，谢谢大家。